Greetings, Mount Zion. Don't forget this Wednesday night to come to our worship night here in the sanctuary at 6:30. Then this weekend, we're going to start a new series titled Fruit or Fraud. In Matthew chapter 7, Jesus says, "Beware of false prophets." And it says, "You will know them by their fruit." So we're going to study, when you look at a person and you look at their life, is there real fruit for the ministry of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior? God bless you. I will see you in church.